New at noon, Colorado Secretary of State Jenna Griswold has released new rules for our upcoming elections amid the coronavirus pandemic. They include mandatory masks and temperature checks for all election staff, especially when handling ballots. All voting booths and equipment must be sanitized after every use, and voters are asked to maintain social distancing. These rules go into effect immediately and will be applied to the state's primary on June 30th.